Oversized pumps. Why it is oversized? Uncertainty of hydraulic requirements, and safety factors. This is what is killing us. This is safety factors. Safety factor in the hydraulic program. Safety factor taking on the even in the design. Design, engineer, consultant, supplier. All these safety factors. Everybody is putting safety factor from his side. Future production expansion. Okay, if I put it for after 15 years or whatever, unnecessary or what, not proper stages, also will make it oversized. Urgency. This required urgent. Okay, so they are oversizing. Replaced like by like. This is the killing thing. Replaced like by like. Okay, خلاص, now this pump is working 20 years. Need replacement. Please replace as it is, as is. So that is also one of the reasons. Risk adverse. They want to avoid the risk. This is the pumps. Okay. Pump operating range, usually by pump manufacturer, is here. Somewhere here. So working outside this range will create cavitation for the pumps. Here, vibration, near end of curve. So there is an operating range, which is different from pumps to pumps. I should take it from manufacturer. And when I make my pump station and fully automated, optimized, it should work only in that working range. Now, what is happening? This is the design. Consultant make the hydraulic study. Analyze the system consumption. So this is his system curve. Okay? At the RPM, we are talking about variable frequency drive pumps. Now, what happened? They found that system is overestimated. So they want to increase the efficiency. What they did, they throttle on the valve. Many pump stations like this. Pump is working away from the efficiency. Okay. And then somebody with a smart thinking, okay, let me throttle on the valve so the pumps will work at best efficiency. So what he did, he returned the curve like this. And still, you can see. But what he should do? Better to reduce the RPM, okay, RPM, and without a throttle valve, he can meet the flow, desired flow at lower pressure. So he worked at lower pressure, lower power consumption, increase the efficiency, and reduce the power consumption. And what is happening for all pumps? The pump efficiency. Maximum efficiency, always it is beyond that design. Yani this is the duty point, duty point by the manufacturer. Q against H, this is the duty. But when you look at the efficiency curve, you will find the maximum efficiency here. So if you go and work here, it's even better than here. You are having higher efficiency, lower energy consumption, and less pressure. So this is tricks is the principle for optimizing.